Prentiss County law enforcement said a missing persons case became a homicide after investigators found the body of Tiffany Copeland. Sheriff Randy Tolar said two people assisting with the search of her found her body on County Road 7400 in a Blackland community near the Booneville Baldwin Airport. Someone reported her missing a week ago today. The coroner is taking her body to the crime lab in Pearl for an autopsy to determine how the 42-year-old woman died.